must wonder what we're doing here in your part of the world. We are from England, very far away. We've come here to find a way through to China and India.
Now is our moment to strive to our glory and to our destiny.
Our situation is more dire than you may understand.
That is how you already see it. In need of saving.
I do.
Our men have been out there in unimaginable temperatures. No one can convince me that optimism or confidence is warm enough.
As a trusted friend once put it, this place wants us dead.
What could have done that?
There must be a bear.
A bear did that.
We found only one set of prints. Large, 20 inches across.
I do not believe it is an animal we battle.
Not a man, not a bear. And what?
Whether it was our grief or fatigue, I cannot say, but some of us became convinced that it continued to track us. Here. Back to the ship.
It's the ice, Georgie. It's only the ice.
I will not lose another man.
We may lose all our men.
And once it's past all hope, the mind goes unnatural with thoughts.
What kind of thoughts?
The darkness.
This kind of darkness, do you see it among us here?